very unsettling.
That's the first time I've seen a ghost that close.
How you doing, buddy? Yeah, have you ever hunted a ghost in the outdoors before? Because I could definitely use some advice on that. Oh no, sure, that makes sense.
Legend has it his body was dumped here in 1945 in the Los Angeles River, and then buried somewhere back here in the woods behind the river.
Mm-hmm. Yep. So we're gonna do what we always do on WAPS. I'm gonna set up the camera. Hopefully, our little Russian friend will show himself.
This is the area, as you can see, marked by that tombstone there of where they found his body.
There's two joggers around this time, and they saw it. Did you see that?
This is area number two, where the cow was seen about 2 weeks ago by Susan. You're gonna see a lot of spider webs in here, and it's gonna get a little bit hairy, but I think we need to go in here. You guys ready?
Let's do it. All the stuff set up. I think we're gonna be all right.
See that?
No.
Yeah, this is a gold mine here. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if there's two or three ghosts back here. We don't want to hurt you. We just want to capture you. Tell us something. Why?
I'm getting a reading.
The cow? The cow. The cow? Did you hear that? Shh. No one move. Miguel!
Oh my God!
No, don't run! Don't! No!
Oh my God!
Dude, we gotta go back.